Hi guys, Ellie here and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, welcome. I'm very happy to have you. In today's video, guys, I am filming a huge makeup haul. Now, it's been a hot minute since I filmed one of these videos last because I feel like the last time I filmed a huge makeup haul with like a variety and selection of brands was maybe when I first started my channel, and that video got a lot of love. So I'm here, I'm back with another large sum of makeup. Now, for this video purpose, I am going to chuck a few disclaimers out there. First disclaimer is, yes, this is a lot of makeup in front of me. Yes, this is an expensive amount of makeup in front of me, but this is makeup that is coming out of my own pocket, my own wage, my own job. So, you know, I don't get sent in any of this whatsoever. Nobody buys this for me. I buy it all myself. I just generally absolutely love makeup, and I've been going through a really tough time these past few weeks, guys. And this is basically just a little treat from me to me. This hasn't been bought in one sum. This has kind of been bought over separate occasions. So I haven't just bought all this in one go. I've had it in my like new in makeup drawer, all boxed and fresh to show you guys on a video. So I want to chuck that disclaimer out there. The second disclaimer is, I've tried to film this intro about 482 times and I'm probably right disheveled and I'm probably talking gibberish because I really don't know what I'm doing. I really just don't. So you're just gonna have to excuse the fact that I'm probably gonna be talking gibberish this whole video, but I wanted to film this video for you guys simply because we love these types of videos on my channel, and like I said, they've been sat in my new makeup drawer and I kind of want to filter them into my collection now, take them all out the boxes and take use of these products because I'm very excited. And the third disclaimer is, I'm not going to be mentioning any prices in this video. I know in a few videos in the past I have mentioned prices of products, but I think I am going to put a bit of a stop to that. One, I don't really like it, and I don't want other people not to like it or to feel bad about it in a way, if you know what I mean. And then the second reason is because half of this stuff I've bought with like 30% off, 20% off, money off. So it's not really realistic for me to sit here and say, oh, I bought this for £32, but it's actually £38. Like, it just doesn't make sense for me to sit here and tell you how much I paid for it when it's actually, you guys might be paying a different cost for it. And third, I don't remember half of the prices anyway. So yeah, it's just best I just leave that out. But I'm going to show you the products nice and clearly so you guys can obviously research and find out the prices for yourself. But yes, I'm just going to be showing the products in this video. So I hope you guys enjoy. If you do, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and let's get started. Now, I've bought from a lot of brands that I really want to explore more. I fell in love with certain products from certain brands and I kind of wanted just to explore the brand a little bit more. So one of those brands would have to be Charlotte Tilbury. Now, I'm absolutely obsessed with the Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Finish Powder. Wow, that's a mouthful. So Cult Beauty had 20 or 30% off Cult Beauty a few weeks ago. So I took advantage and I bought a few products. One of the first products I bought was the Airbrush Flawless Setting Spray Party All Night, Stay All Day Setting Spray. Now, this is the large version of this. It looks super, super nice. Love the iconic Charlotte Tilbury packaging. It says this is no melting, no fading, no creasing. It lasts up to 16 hours, instantly locks in your makeup, and looks like you've just applied, apparently. So yeah, I'm really excited to try this because the powder literally makes my makeup look flawless all day, and I'm really excited to use this. I've been really into setting spray, so I'm really excited to give this one a try. I'm not going to spend too long rambling about each product because I feel like I just have so much in front of me, so I'm not going to be like spending too long on each product, so sorry about that. But yes, the next product we have here is the Airbrush Bronzer. I was going to say the Airbrush Flawless Bronzer. It's not. It's just the Airbrush Bronzer. A matte bronzing filter for face and body. Now, I was a little bit, do I get this? Do I not? And I did get it because it's beautiful and I'm so glad I did. It's just the only reason I didn't want to get this is because it is a larger bronzer. Now, you guys know that I have said on my channel before, I don't really like large pan bronzers and I prefer just kind of like the smaller ones, but I had to give it a go. I'm sorry, I just had to try it. I got the shade 1 Fair Pale, and I have opened this because I was a little bit worried when I opened this shade it was going to be too light for my skin, but actually it looks like it could be a really, really nice shade for me. If you'd like to see a full face of first impressions on some of the makeup I have here today, then please let me know down in the comments and I'd be happy to do that for you guys. But yeah, this is just absolutely stunning. And I absolutely love the packaging on this. You've got a massive mirror in there as well. It is a beautiful tone and I just absolutely love it from Charlotte Tilbury. They just kill it with their products, honestly. So I'm just so excited to give that a go. And then next, actually comes with a funny story. Now, I actually ordered, the third product I ordered from Charlotte Tilbury was a blush, but I ordered the shade Pillow Talk, and when my order came, they actually sent me the shade Love Glow. So I opened obviously the product up and kind of then realized that it was not the shade I ordered, but I actually really, really loved the color of this. But anyway, I just emailed Cult Beauty to say, like, you know, you sent me out the wrong shade, like I want Pillow Talk because it is like the iconic shade for Charlotte Tilbury. So I did say like, oh, you know, please can you send me out the correct shade? And they said for all, for this, on this occasion, I could just keep both. So basically I got two blushes for the price of one. So I was absolutely over the moon. So basically I got this one for free just because they accidentally sent me the wrong shade. So what a bloody bonus. Like I said, this one's in the shade Love Glow. It's just such a beautiful packaging. Again, Charlotte Tilbury just kill it. And Pillow Talk come in this nice pink packaging, which I thought was really, really cute. So I love that. But obviously, again, it's the same kind of exterior packaging, and it's just the shade Pillow Talk, which is really nice. So these are the two shades I ordered. I'll put them side by side so you can see. So yeah, like I actually preferred Love Glow when it came as opposed to Pillow Talk, so I was really happy with that, guys. I got two blushes from Charlotte Tilbury, so it means I've got a little bit more of a choice, so I'm really excited about that. I'm very, very happy. So yes, very happy. The next brand I kind of want to explore a little bit more, but I absolutely love already, is Iconic London. Now, I actually have this. Now, you guys would have seen in my video where I was scrambling around trying to find my Iconic London Prep Set Glow, and then it didn't spray. And I was like, this, like, the nozzle on it broke, the spray. And I was like, oh my God, I'm going to die. So I literally had to go buy a new one. I have to go buy a new one, which is such a shame because the one that I have is literally got half product still. So it's so freaking annoying. But yep, I picked up a new Prep Set Glow just because I cannot live without this product. This product is a staple in my collection and it's just absolutely beautiful. I love it to the life of me. And then I picked up a few more products. I got the last remaining shade I needed in the sheer blush. This is in Fresh Face. I absolutely love and adore the formula. These days are one of my favorite products in my collection. And I have every single shade except from this one, which is in the shade Fresh Face. So it's just like a nice kind of peachy but burnt pink shade, and it's just to give you that fresh face, you know what I mean, that snatch. So I'm really excited to give that one a go. Like I said, I'm not gonna sneak too much in this video and show you guys swatches and stuff because we'd like to do a first impressions of stuff like that. So we're keeping these products nice and fresh, sealed, so we keep the use by date. And yes, and then the next two products I ordered from Iconic London were two of the Lustre lip oils. I've heard really, really good things about these and I wanted to try them out for myself. So the first shade I ordered was Sugar Mama. So this is what they look like. Oh, they just look so juicy. Yeah, so like I said, this one's in Sugar Mama. It's like a pink kind of, it's like a light just pink tone, but it literally looks absolutely gorgeous. Look how juicy it looks in there. I literally love it. And then the other shade I ordered was Queen Bee, which is kind of just like more of a peachy shade actually. So as you can see, when I hold them up next to each other, this actually does look clear, but has got a slight pink tone to it, if you can see when I hold them like that. So I'm really excited to give those a go because I've heard really good things about those. They're really plumping and hydrating and just apparently gorgeous. So I'm just really excited to give those a go. Moving on to the next bulk of products. Now, then that was from Cult Beauty. So yeah, so the Charlotte Tilbury stuff was from Cult Beauty, the Iconic London stuff was from Iconic London, and then I ordered a few bits from Beauty Bay. I literally only ordered three things from Beauty Bay, and these stuff had like percentage money off as well, so I kind of just took advantage and bought some stuff. So I bought a new highlighter from Ofra. This is the Ofra Steph Toms collab. I really like Steph Toms' YouTube channel, so I wanted to pick up her highlighter because as well it looks beautiful. This is the collab highlighter in Milk and Cookies, and it literally looks absolutely gorgeous. It's like a super light, beautiful, blinding, glowy gorgeousness basically. So it's like, it's two different shades if you can see when I hold it like that, and it literally looks absolutely stunning. I've seen people use this and test it out all over YouTube and it looks beautiful, so I was really excited to have one myself. Plus, like I said, I really like Steph, so it's nice to kind of have a product and support YouTuber. So I have that, which I really love. And then the next two products I have is two products I've been wanting to try for the longest time. Well, one product I've been wanting to try, but I've got two shades. These are the Made by Mitchell blushes. So we've got the shades Melon Sorbet and Peach Sugar. So yeah, I've heard such good things about these. In particular, I've heard really good things on Makeup by Mrs. Channel. I literally absolutely love her channel, and she loves and like swears by these, so I wanted to pick some up. Plus they had money off on Beauty Bay, and I was just like, yes, I was all over that. So this is what they look like. They are liquid blushes. I am just going to kind of open one up so you guys can kind of see what it looks like. It kind of just looks like a lip gloss applicator. It's just on like a doffer wand, but these colors look absolutely stunning. I tried to go for like just neutral pinky tones, so this one's just nice and peachy, and then you've got like a nice rosy shade here. So I'm really excited to give them a go. Got a nice matte packaging, and I'm really excited to give these shades a go. So I picked those two up. I've got a little bit of variety of everything, as you can see. Now the next lot of products I actually purchased when I went out to Swindon Outlet yesterday. So obviously in Swindon Outlet there is a makeup outlet store where you get things for like discounted price and stuff. Excuse me. Literally, this drives me absolutely insane. They literally know I'm filming a video and they've got to be like circus elephants in the background. I'm kind of like, are you okay? I bet he's gonna barge in now. They seem to like to barge into my room uninvited. He's gone now, thank God. But anyway, so yeah, like I said, there is a makeup store in Clarks Village and Swindon Outlet. They are makeup outlet stores, so you get things for a cheaper price. I think it's all the brands owned by Estee Lauder. So MAC, Smashbox, Too Faced, Estee Lauder, Clinique, things like that. But yeah, anyway, you guys will see. So anyway, the first product I picked up was the Smashbox Photo Finish Primerizer, Primer and Moisturizer. Now, I absolutely fell in love with my Smashbox Primer, Blur Primer, which I actually picked up last time, and I'm honestly absolutely obsessed that I wanted to pick up some more Smashbox primers. Now I've seen and heard this a lot on people's channels across YouTube, and I really wanted to give it a go for myself. 24-hour hydration, 135% hydration, 88% says makeup lasts all day, 97% lightweight, and 91% flawlessly. So I'm really excited to give this one a try. I also picked up this one as well, which is the Photo Finish Super Light Smooth and Blur. So I've been really into kind of blurring primers in the minute. I never used to be a primer girl, but I am just so into primer at the minute. In particular, I really love blurring ones, like I've just said. So this is a smooth and blur, so a nice smoothing and blur. I think this is like just obviously, as you can see, one of their iconic primers, and I'm really excited to give it a go. Fresh light matte, like it says on the side there. So we are excited to give that one a try. We've got some new primers, some goodies. The next product I picked up was from Too Faced. This is the Peach Perfect Instant Coverage Concealer. It's basically just a pot concealer. I thought it would be nicer kind of carving out the brows, doing under the under eye. This is crease resistant for 12 hours, waterproof, long wear, and sweat resistant. So it just comes in a little pot like this. It's cute and it's pink and it's just so pretty and beautiful. I got the lightest shade, so I believe this is Whipped Cream, and it's the peach range. So it smells of peach, which is beautiful. It's got a beautiful scent of peach to it. Instant coverage, yeah, that's what it says on the back. So yeah, I'm really excited to give this one a go. It's just a nice little pot concealer. So we live for that. We're excited for that. And then also from Too Faced, I bought this. This is the Too Faced Melted Matte Liquefied Matte Longwear Lipstick in Into You. This literally looks so gorgeous. So like, I was like, how can I not? It's in like kind of like this frosted like glass packaging, and it literally looks so friggin' nice. I was like, yes, because I used to love the formula of these. I used to have a few of the like the melted like creamy ones back in the day, and I just seen this and I just love the shade, and I loved the packaging, so I just had to get it. This is in the shade Into You, like I said, and it's just beautiful. It looks gorgeous. So like I said, guys, if you want to see a full face of first impressions, we can try these products out and you guys can see the results for yourself. And then the last two products I ordered were from MAC. So the first products I ordered, why do I keep saying ordered? It's because I ordered some stuff offline, but I actually bought this in shop, but you guys know what I mean. I bought this, which is the powder blush. This is in the shade Melba. I do not actually own a MAC blush, which is surprising because I have like 4,052 blushes. so I don't need this, but I've never tried a MAC blush before and I really wanted to. So this is in the shade Melba. It's a perfect kind of like nudie peach burnt shade. Absolutely love it, it's gorgeous. I think Melba is kind of like one of their iconic shades and it's literally stunning, and it's kind of like a nice travel size pan as well. Like, it's not too big, it's not too chunky, so I really like that from MAC. That's really nice. And then I picked up a MAC lipstick. I'm absolutely obsessed with MAC lipsticks. They're one of my favorite lipstick formula, and I picked up the shade Lady Danger. I've been really kind of into reds, oranges at the minute, so this is kind of just like a reddy orange tone, and yes, I absolutely love that. So I picked up that. Because I actually spent so much when I went up to Swindon, they actually gave me some freebies. They're literally just tiny little minis, really, but I just thought I'd show you guys two Estee Lauder little minis. So I've got the Advanced Night Repair Serum and then the Advanced Night Repair Eye Supercharged Complex Synchronized Recovery Cream. So yeah, I picked these up. I didn't pick them up. Did I pick them up? What am I on about? Like I said, I'm chatting gibberish because, yeah, this is just me for you. But yeah, so I got these as a free gift and I'm excited to give these a go because these are Estee Lauder's iconic products. And if I like them, I may buy the full size. You never know. You never know. Anyway, guys, like I said, if you would like to see a full face of first impressions on these, full face of first impressions in my next video, please let me down below. I give up guys. Please let me know down below in the comments, and yes, I will film that for you guys as soon as possible. I hope you will have a lovely evening and I'll see you on my next one. Thanks for watching.